I was beginning to worry you might not live up to your end of the bargain. Give it to me.
You lied to me about the Chosen. They never guarded the tower.
What does it matter? Our deal wasn't for ancient history. I promised you the tower, and you shall have it. Did it amuse you to deny me what's rightfully mine? With my powers restored, I am like unto a god. I can suck the marrow from your bones before you drew another breath. I could. But I too have a code by which I do business. Besides, say what you will about balance and your ridiculous lore. I recognize a quest for revenge when I see one, and revenge I respect. As for the details of my resignation, well, I do not approve of the company my master keeps.
Why did you challenge the destroyer, Samael?
See your journey to its end, horseman. You will understand soon enough.
You trust him? Who knows where in the Nine Hells this portal will take us?
We will meet again.
Azrael.
Heaven help me. The seventh seal was not broken.
What have you to fear from me, Angel of Death?
If you do not intend to kill me, then perhaps you will help me.
You've given me no reason to do either.
Listen to me. The gate must be shut. The tower must be cut off from the well. It is from the well that the Destroyer draws his power.
The Well of Souls?
Millions of souls, yes. Enslaved, twisted. A corrupt power to fuel the Destroyer's armies.
You are steward of the underworld, watcher of the well. Not a single soul flows back into this world without you knowing. Unless, Gatekeeper, you opened the way.
The Destroyer sent the mightiest of his chosen against me. I fared no better than you did, horseman, against Straga.
Straga, you will take me to him.
You have my word.
Then tell me what I must do, Angel of Death.
Thank you.
find some way to draw power to this chamber. Osman. I never imagined that you would be my salvation. Hurry now, before Straga learns of your coming.
When I found you, you said the seventh seal was not broken. I've heard those words before. Abaddon said the same, right before he died.
The universe is sick, Horseman. The Chard Council refuses to admit it, but those of us who look, we see. We had to do something.
An open attack on the Dark Kingdom would violate the treaty. What you're proposing is madness!
Azrael, evil darkens every corner of creation. And heaven waits. The Council ties our hands.
To question them is to question the Creator. Do you believe you know better?
Yes, old friend. I do. When the seals are broken, Hell will send its chosen to declare battle rites. Their leaders will be gathered in one place, and there we will sever the head of the beast. The Hell Guard stands ready.
Breaking the seals will trigger the End War. The Kingdom of Man is not yet strong enough. Earth will be destroyed.
No, there will be no war, Azrael. We will crush the Dark Ones before it's even begun.
The Pact is a sacred covenant. Even in victory, we will face the wrath of the Council.
They will arrive to find the seals intact. And it will be our word, Heaven's word, against that of the Prince of Lies. Now do you see?
The seals will be reforged. All will believe that Hell's legions invaded and were delivered to justice by our hand. For the glory of the Light, will you do this?
Oh, Azrael, you old fool.
We broke all but one. Abaddon ordered the final seal not be harmed. He protected it himself.
Are you certain?
Without question. We dared not involve the Horsemen. We never dreamed we would have to until it was too late.
Yet I am to pay the price for your betrayal.
Treason! War, you will root out all involved and make them pay, starting with this one.
No.
Fool! You deny the will of the Council?
You heard the Angel's confession. My service to the Council is ended.
We made you. We own you. We're not done until you find the Destroyer and shut him down. Balance, remember? Get up. Azrael lives until he stops being useful. After that, you will do your duty.
soul is